Marsh to the principal's office. Stan Marsh, come to the principal's office immediately.
Dude, what did you do? I have no idea.
You just had to push it, didn't you, Stan? You just had to make fun of Tom Cruise again.
Did you call him a fudge packer?
He was packing fudge.
Little boy, you don't understand how serious this is. Tom Cruise has put together a class action lawsuit along with 200 other celebrities.
They're going to sue the bejesus out of this entire town, okay?
It wasn't just me. Other kids called him a fudge packer, even Mr. Garrison.
But you started it. Mr. Brovlovsky, tell him what you told us.
Stan, a class action lawsuit means the end of this town. We can't possibly go up against their lawyers.
Damn it, Marsh, why couldn't you have just kept your stupid, ugly kid in line? Hey, don't start blaming me for his looks!
Mr. Cruz, my son is so, so sorry, and he would do anything to take back his hurtful comments.
That's nice. I'm still suing you all! Nobody calls me a fudge packer!
Yes, it was a terrible mistake. But maybe you could see how, since you do take fudge and pack it into a box...
What?
I'm just saying that you are employed currently as a person who packages...
I'm an actor. I do not pack fudge.
Right. My son just got confused because you have a little uniform and a hat that says Fred's Fudge and Candies. And you are... Look, it doesn't matter. Just please withdraw the class action lawsuit. Nobody in our town will ever call you a fudge packer again.
There is one thing that your town could do to maybe make me forget about this lawsuit.
Anything! Anything you want, Mr. Cruz!
It's just that there's somebody I've always wanted to meet, face to face. If you could get him to show up in your town...
Sure! Who is it? We can get anybody for you!
Mohammed, the prophet of the Muslim faith.
Ooh.
That's tricky.
Well, then you can just get sued!
Mr. Cruz, if there's anybody else we could try to bring to town, we could...
No! Just him! You get Muhammad to appear in South Park, or your little town is done!